you?
It's Mr. Black's fault.
His fault, the darky white. Although I don't know why they call him that. Look at him.
Don't you start now.
I'll knock the color clean off you. Come on.
And I'll tar you, you lily-livered.
Enough. You two fools look like you've just run off a chain gang.
Yeah, what of it?
What are you doing?
Starving.
They got bounty posters for us all over town.
And we can't go into town to get supplies.
Say, mister, maybe you can do us fools a favor. We ain't bad guys at all. He's okay, even for a darkie.
Shut it, you pasty-faced streak of piss!
Yeah, I had up to here with you.
Enough! Do you a goddamn favor, what you want?
Maybe you can go into town and take down them wanted posters of us.
Okay.
Maybe meet us back at the campfire in the woods and tell us how you did.
Maybe bring us a little bite to eat?
Don't push your luck.
Nice fella.
Yeah, you love nice fellas.
Don't you start up again. Just shut up.
You shut up!
These posters, where are they exactly?
They got them all over town. Check the train station, wherever they'd likely to advertise rewards.
Now, tell me again, where are the wanted posters?
We saw some on the main street and hightailed it out of there. I think they got one in the station, too.
Okay, girl. Enough to start you drinking.
Hello. Hello again. It can be late, as long as it's not another robbery.
You know, them's bad men.
Sure.
Real unpleasant. Old Wendell White killed a farmer over some wages. White man he was and all. And Sampson Black, he shot half the county. They was both gonna swing before they escaped. Fella catches him or earn himself a pile of money.
That's so.
Sure. Big pile of money.
You, mister, excuse me.
We've had quite enough of your kind here.
Just passing through, don't want no problems. You all right, girl? Hey, I need to get to that poster behind you. Would you move a little?
I will not. Deputy put up plenty. Go get one of those.
Please, mister, I'll just reach by. It won't take but a second.
I'm leaning on it. Find one that ain't in use.
Hey, move! I need that poster.
Oh, I'll move, all right. How's this for moving? This what you wanted? This what you wanted?
You no good wood pussy.
No damn. You ain't the law, you know.
Wasting my time.
God, no!
Look, I ain't want a part of this.
Stay calm now.
Joking like that's gonna get you killed.
They ain't as bad as you made out there.
Bad? They worse than worse.
You always was one for gossip. Jethro Minglethorpe. Gossip, gossip, gossip. But as usual, you're spreading lies.
Lies?
Every fool knows the charges were trumped up.
But the darkie killed a white man.
Jimmy Holdacre had a weak heart. He died of a heart attack.
Nonsense.
And Samson Black was set up. Everyone knows Judge Amory took a bribe.
You don't believe that, do you?
Sure.
And you call me a gossip? Anyway, how's your Tom?
He's fine. Just fine. Marlene?
Still with us. Have a fine day.
Hey there.
Ain't no surprise to me no more.
Of course, right there.
Save the talk for later, huh?
Hey.
Interesting.
I'm gonna need that poster off you. Give it up.
That ever worked before? Poster's mine, fella.
Excuse
so
me.
So are these bounties.
Down, mister.
Our nation.
Come on. Get up.
God, no.
It's all a big misunderstanding. Don't get confused about that.
Hold on. What's this all about?
What you saw, you forget about it, or I'll find you.
What in blue blazes are you after here?
Just shut up, damn it.
I am the soul of discretion.
Now, I seen your face, so don't make me come looking for you.
Not to make you sick.
Hey there, mister.
Well, howdy.
Let's go, girl.
Good morning to you, sir.
Careful. Some dangerous folk around here. Okay, my girl.
Hello.
Is everything going well?
Better than usual.
I was in town.
Pretty hot. There's quite a price on you boys.
It is so unfair. I didn't do nothing.
Well, they said you was wanted for murder.
It wasn't murder. It was self-defense.
And you killed a farmer?
Well, firstly, I would have. But he died before I could. And secondly, well, he had it coming. I don't like to say.
Well...
Well, what?
Don't just leave it there.
You got him or what?
We've come to rely on you, mister.
I don't know what they told you in town.
We've been straight with you. We ain't angels, but...
We're good folks, or I am.
Not now, Black.
Okay, we're both good folks.
So, do you got the posters?
We just want those posters gone.
Ain't no business of mine. Here's the posters.
Thanks, partner. That's that, then.
That's that.
Free at last.
Free from you, at least.
Well, not quite.
No?
We should wait a while first, see if anyone's on our trail.
You're right. Too risky to split up now.
Two sets of eyes is better than one.
This ain't permanent, though. It's a temporary measure.
Well, right, till things blow over.
Then I'm done with you, Black.
I'm counting the hours, White.
You've done enough for us. We're on our own now.
You helped us enough, okay?
Hey there, girl.
This is a second chance for us. We're grateful.